Please say after me.
I, Worgu Boms,
do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
Affirm. That I will be faithful and bear true allegiance.
I shall be faithful and bear true allegiance.
To the All Progressive Congress.
To the All Progressive Congress.
And the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
And the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
And that I will preserve.
I will preserve.
Protect. And defend the Constitution of the All Progressive Congress.
And defend the Constitution of All Progressive Congress.
And the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
And the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Vote of service. I, your name,
Worgu Boms,
do solemnly swear and affirm.
Do solemnly swear and affirm.
That I will be faithful.
That I will be faithful.
And bear true allegiance to the All Progressive Congress.
And bear true allegiance to the All Progressive Congress.
And the Deputy National Secretary.
Deputy National Secretary.
Of All Progressive Congress.
Of All Progressive Congress.
I will discharge my duty to the best of my ability.
I will discharge my duty to the best of my ability.
Faithfully and in accordance with the Constitution of the party.
And in accordance with the Constitution of the party.
And always in the interest of the integrity.
And always in the interest of the integrity.
Solidarity.
Well-being.
And prosperity of the party.
And prosperity of the party.
As contained in the Constitution and Manifesto.
As contained in the Constitution and Manifesto.
That I will not allow my personal interest.
That I will not allow my personal interest.
To influence my official conduct.
To influence my official conduct.
Or my official decisions.
Or my official decisions.
That I will to the best of my ability preserve.
That I will to the best of my ability preserve.
Protect.
Protect.
And defend the Constitution of the party.
And defend the Constitution of the party.
That I will do right to all members of the party.
That I will do right to all members of the party.
And to all manner of people.
And to all manner of people.
According to law.
According to law.
Without fear of favor.
Without fear of favor.
Affection or ill will.
Affection or ill will.
That I will not directly.
I will not directly.
Or indirectly.
Or indirectly.
Communicate.
Communicate.
Or reveal to any person.
Or reveal to any person.
Any matter which shall be brought under my consideration.
Any matter that shall be brought under my consideration.
Or become known to me.
Or become known to me.
As an officer of the party.
As an officer of the party.
Except as may be required.
Except as may be required.
For the due discharge of my duties.
For the due discharge of my duties.
As an officer of the party.
As an officer of the party.
And I will devote myself.
And I will devote myself.
To the service.
To the service.
And well-being of members of the party.
And well-being of members of the party.
And the people of Nigeria.
And the people of Nigeria.
So help me God.
So help me God.
By the way, you're welcome to the party secretariat and the Deputy National Secretary of our PL party, the All Progressive Congress. You will be working under the direct supervision and control of the National Secretary of our party, Wadili Bulama. We know that by your antecedents as the former Governor General of River State, and a very conscientious and confident and committed member of our dear party, that you will discharge your functions as directed by the National Secretary to the very best of your ability. And in my dual capacity as the National Vice Chairman of the Party from the South, that you will not bring shame to our country.
Thank you.
We will break the COVID-19 wave. Let me present the Constitution of the All Progressive Congress to you. This will guide you in your day-to-day activities in the party.
Thank you.
So, gentlemen of the press, we have come to the end of this brief. You can come and sit with us. We have come to the end of this brief ceremony. By the special grace of God, we now have his Deputy National Secretary, who will assist our very capable and professional National Secretary of the Party in the discharge of his duties as the administrator and the head of administration of the Secretariat